so wonderful. We recorded an entire live album. So thank you for those who have returned, and thank you for those who are new to seeing us.
The words, the run in front of me.
Thank you so much. I'm so happy to be here tonight, and I'm so grateful to the amazing Parker for coming with us on this tour. We want to also thank this incredible band for the performance of the night. I just mentioned Miss Katie Harkin back there, which is kind of a round of applause. The incredible Miss Toko Yasuda, the keyboards, obviously. And the amazing Angie Boylan on the drums.
Thank you.
7-inch, which is a little, for those of you who don't know, it's a little round circle.
Bye. I'm gonna make it.
It's really a wonderful time to be on tour in a lot of ways. It feels like all across the world there are two kinds of politicians and two kinds of mindsets. And one is a nativist, isolationist, nationalist mindset that's looking towards the past and that wants to keep people oppressed and subjugated. And the other is looking towards the future, which is one that includes immigrants and queer people and women and people of color, and acknowledges that what we're moving towards is something more inclusive, where people feel safe and people feel seen and they feel heard. And I think music is one of those ways that can remind us, coming together, that there's all kinds of people, that we need to take care of each other, that we need to look around and see who needs help, who needs to step up. And I know we can all chip in and help in different ways, but please try to take care of yourself, take care of your friends, your loved ones, and each other. And thank you for letting us share this space with you tonight. This next song, first time. We don't even know if this song. We don't even know if this song ever played here. It's not our song. It's a cover. So just play along. Play along. Just thank you for letting us experiment here tonight with you. It's because we love you. Two more songs. Because you are so nice, you've been the best audience.